Jeff Bezos and Lauren Sanchez enjoyed a charming double date with Kris Jenner and Corey Gamble in Los Angeles over the weekend. The Amazon founder, age 60, and his fiancée were seen leaving Giorgio Baldi in Santa Monica, California, after a dinner with the Kardashian star and her longtime partner, courtesy. SplashNews.com courtesy. SplashNews.com. Bezos and Sanchez, who got engaged in May 2023 after a five-year relationship, appeared quite tanned from their recent trip to Greece as they held hands outside the restaurant. Bezos opted for an all-black outfit, consisting of a fitted short-sleeved shirt and matching trousers, while Sanchez looked stylish in a white and black Ronnie Kobo candy dress, priced around $300. Sanchez completed her ensemble with black boots and a small black handbag. Jenner, 68, chose a lighter look with a pink plaid blazer and matching shorts. She accentuated her legs with shiny, sheer tights and black and white closed-toe sandals. Courtesy. SplashNews.com courtesy. SplashNews.com. Gamble, 43, wore a casual black pants set paired with red and white Nike sneakers. During their romantic trip, Sanchez and Bezos also visited Rome, where they were spotted sharing a kiss in front of the Trevi Fountain earlier this month. As part of the tradition, the couple tossed coins into the fountain with their right hands while making a wish. Bezos then embraced Sanchez as she turned to kiss him on the lips. Recently, Sanchez shared insights into their relationship, mentioning that they both enjoy binge-watching their favorite TV shows.